Hey, Glenn, Carmen asked for a break even though she only worked for like 3 hours per day.
Oh, I thought you said she got fired. I don't care.
Hey, she got tired overdoing 6 dishes today. And we told
Bitch,
her to
what?
Do all the dishes. She said, I'm tired. I ain't doing these damn dishes. I was like, what the fuck?
I walked off.
Did you just say you would have stabbed her? Nigga, that's not how you solve things like that. You just don't stab people.
Yeah, fuck her.
Alright, I'm back, niggas.
Just in time.
No! It's called H-Date. Herpesdate.com. Gross.
Wait a minute. What the hell are you looking at?
It's on this YouTube video, nigga. I'm fucking weak.
Boy.
Mikhail's watching his porn again.
Duray, no.
Mikhail, I'm sorry, but I almost slipped my wrist diagonally once I heard what you said.
Look, the homepage says the largest private herpes and STD dating community and support. No!
What?
I'm fucking weak.
Mikhail, I think you need to hop off YouTube
also
for a
supporting,
while.
Also supporting positivesingles.com.
Mikhail, I think you need to hop off YouTube for a while.
Oh!
They got a category. It says, you are not alone. I am a man or a woman seeking a man or a woman. Age 18 to 99. God damn.
I mean, grannies need love too, I guess.
Living with HSV1 bracket herpes type 1, usually cold. No! Hell no, this thing is legit made a herpes dating site though. That's gross. That's gross. Oh, there's one for HIV. They got it for all diseases? Oh my goodness.
Anthony Tree.
They got an app too?
Which tree?
Mikhail, all the trees.
I think this is enough YouTube for
Why do you sound far away?
Because my mic is moved.
Because you always find the weirdest fucking shit on YouTube.
Alright, nigga. You get in my way again, you fucking butthole fucking bleached ass nigga.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
Clearly you.
Wasted.
The hell? Fucking shit. God damn.
Hostile UAV above.
Oh no. What did you find now, Mikhail?
Oh!
That's crazy. I did not know
You're
that.
Welcome.
Thank you.
That is actually crazy. You know, them niggas is making mad money for that shit.
What?
For that website, that dating website, nigga.
For HIV dating?
Yeah, for any STD, like, whatever the fuck you got, this is a dating website for. Like, they made the hell of shit. It's crazy.
Yeah, I'd do it, nigga.
Hell yeah.
Huh?
Wait a minute, what STD do you have, Anthony?
Herpes. Nigga, you can't get nothing. You can't be with nobody.
Right, you might as well do it somebody you already have it with.
That's what I'm saying, exactly. Shit. Might as well, fuck it. As you know, when you hit up on blackpeoplemeet.com and you forget and you put in fine print that I got herpes, and ain't nobody gonna fuck with you.
Fine print. See, black people don't read the fine print, so yeah.
Black people can't read.
It is true.
No, you gotta put it in cursive if you want other people to read it.
Chill out, Duray. That's a bold ass statement. Most black people can read, but chill out.
I'm surprised nobody commented on that. Fucking sooner. I just go, black people can't read, and then everybody talking over it. I was like, oh, nobody heard shit.
Well, Duray, I'm just kind of used to you saying racist comments now, so I mean...
Ain't racist if it's true.
I ain't coming from a part black man.
I mean... Friendly care package incoming. No words truer than the words coming
That's
from
That's why I'm good at math, not English. What about a man's mouth, queer?
Queer. Queer.
That's a lot of fucking keys.
Oh, shit. I think you're still talking about the key to success.
I mean, calm down over there, DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled.
I am taking L's in this fucking game.
Hell yeah, brother. Inbound. So is Dre taking L's.
Not as bad as me.
But Dre's still taking L's.
I mean, Dre's always taking L's, though. That's nothing new.
Damn, Dre. Don't let the white man talk to you like that.
Yeah, because
they still need to get behind from time to time. Oh, nope, not going over there.
What the fuck? Fuck you, Anthony. What the?
I told you, I'm gone.
Three!
I got him. Smoke okay, guys. It's not important, nigga dies, so it's alright.
Hope you get fucking herpes. You gotta go on that dating site.
Too late.
AIDS. On that dating site. Got herpes and AIDS.
Yeah, that's gym class.
I feel like if Anthony ever got herpes, he would start like a TV show about it. He seems like the type of person that
I'd give it to Dre first.
Ow!
I'd lick my thumb and give you a bump bump.
Aww, nigga. You're gonna be fighting.
Dude, I want you to do that for, nigga. Yeah, you'll find out.
Give it about a week.
Well, me and Mikhail still got a plan with that herpes on that chapstick for your ass.
Nah, I'm good.
Chill out, dude.
Mikhail, you remember that shit?
Yeah, yeah.
What our plan was for Anthony.
And then Mikhail, I'm just gonna contaminate his apples.
Chill.
Baby carrots.
Bruh, from now on, if one of you ever offers me something, I'm gonna fucking judge the shit out of you. I'm not gonna fucking trust you at
get
all.
Get that herpes infested t-shirt away from me,
bitch. Like, even if you offer me just like a fucking piece of gum, we're gonna be like, oh, hell nah.
Nigga, why are you wearing a glove? Nigga, it's snowing. Nah, nigga, you got herpes on that gum.
Nigga, it's snowing.
Nah, it's herpes, nigga. Would you put herpes on the snow? Ah, no, I need the snow.
Nah, we just go to hang out next time or something, and I'm just in a fucking full hazmat suit.
To your right, Dre. To your right, Dre.
What right?
Did you really just say what right?
I thought I had a UAV.
What right? I don't know, Dre. What direction is right?
Every right's a right.
Fire break extinguished. Oh, Jesus.
Two wrongs make a right, Zach.
That's not a true statement at all.
Heck, you don't know.
That's like saying you caught an orphanage on fire, but it's okay because you lock the doors to the orphanage so no one can get out.
Yeah, that's okay.
That is not okay.
Fire. I'm scared.
You're not.
I mean, if I set an orphanage on fire, it's not like the parents would care.
No.
No.
No. No.
Dang!
Oh no!
What
the hell?
I'm mad as hell! I'm mad as fuck! What?
What just happened?
Anthony's fucking fat and the furious ass wouldn't fucking move.
Enemy down. Oh my god.
I was still recuperating from my joke.
No, I don't want a beer. It's empty calories.
What?
I'm guessing Mikhail didn't hear what I said.
No, he probably didn't at all.
What?
Probably a good thing since he a Christian.
Dre's gonna burn down an orphanage and lock the door so no one can escape.
Damn.
But it's okay because their parents don't care. Approaching
PONR. They ain't got no parents, motherfucker. You wrong.
That's a bruh.
You're fucking churlish.
I'm fucking.
I should slit your wrist for you, nigga. You wrong for that one. Nah, before you lock the doors, I'm gonna push you in while the key flip up in the air, and I'm gonna grab the key, and then I'm gonna lock you in there with him.
I don't think that's how.
Nigga, this ain't no fucking. This ain't no '80s action movie.
Yeah, no, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
Nah, Mikhail, you're gonna be the person that brings like an extra lock, just so that way you can shove Duray in.
All right. Or I could just. And as I'm falling,
have a spare key.
Mikhail.
Unlock the shit and put it back in there.
I'ma spin around. And right before the door closes, I'm gonna flick the chapstick at you and it's gonna hit you right on your lip.
No. But too bad, I'm living in the Matrix so I can dodge that shit, so.
What?
Nah, nigga. Wanted. Wanted in your. In this motherfucker.
Nah, he's not about to just curve no damn chapstick in there. Like.
Nah, he's gonna use the force. Obviously.
Mm-hmm.
Right, we is not Star Wars.
Okay, so you can be Matrix, but we can't be Star Wars.
The Matrix, then.
Bro, the we don't got that much in our budget, bro. You need to chill out.
Bullet time, Matrix shit.
It wasn't bullet time. It's gonna be real time. Mikhail just gonna be falling really, really slow. Really slow bullets. You're gonna be shooting BBs at him instead of real bullets.
So we're gonna have to record it multiple times because Mikhail's gonna fail to dodge it.
No, just one time. We got a lot of faith in Mikhail. I mean, if he fucks up, it's final take. One shot, one opportunity. He's weak. Arms are sweaty. There's vomit on his sweater already. Giddy.
I'm gonna need you to calm down over there, Duray.
Why is there vomit on your sweater already, Mom's spaghetti?
No, but there is definitely a whole bunch of penises on the enemy team.
What?
It's a man's story.
What the hell?
Did you not see their emblems?
No! I'm glad I didn't! Because you're gay!
Nah.
Faggot?
Watch and learn, brothers. This is the future of combat. Damn, if that's the future, I want no part of it. Nah. Black Ops on
mission. You need to put him back on his leash.
The fuck?
Nah, he's weird. He'd probably like that shit.
Wait a minute. The hell? Confirm. What?
I wouldn't doubt it.
Fuck. Whoa, no. That's something Mikhail's into. See, he didn't even deny it.
Double window!
If only this retard that was behind the truck would move.
Enemy down.
We get in our barn.
Jumped out. Train! Mm.
Train.
Hostile UAV spotted. They get at the train. Well, I said train.
Oh.
Ah,
Hostile UAV above.
Mikael, why is it whenever you watch YouTube, we always can hear it almost word for word?
This nigga said, how about you come back never? He said, never's not that long. He said, nigga, never's forever.
Boy.
Ew.
I like how I didn't even pay attention to my question.
Ooh, wow. What
do you think?
That major going.
What part of niggers can't read, don't you understand? I need somebody to tell me who left, because I can't read.
Nah. We thought you were able to read, man. That's why I left. Because you're only half black, so you should be able to read at least some words. It's running deer logic. Seraph KIX. That is the first time I've seen someone use C4 in this game.
Shut up, queer.
Bitch, who are you talking to?
You?
The white man.
Nah.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
God fucking damn it.
Really?
Hell yeah, brother.
Can they not just camp in corners, please? That'd be great.
Hell yeah, brother.
Oh my ghost.
I respawned.
What did I do?
Fuck.
Hostile UAV above.
Zach, I'm gonna need you to watch your fucking mouth.
Nah. Yeah, watch your fucking cracker language. Ooh, ain't nobody heard me say that, dude.
Shut up, nigga.
Nah, Mikael, we definitely heard you.
No, you hear it when you edit your video. You'll hear what I said.
This edit video probably never reached the light of day because someone fucking won't stop watching YouTube so fucking loud.
Well, that sucks, you know. Niggers.
Bitch, I'm talking about you.
Damn, nigger.
Well, yeah, that's gym class.
Mister, I can hear word for word what's going on in the fucking YouTube video you're watching right now.
What am I watching then, bitch?
I don't fucking know, I just can hear it.
Shut your cracker ass up then. Yeah, that's gym class.
Can confirm. Never said I know who it was. I just said I could heard the shit.
I could heard the shit?
Yeah, I could hear the shit.
Yeah, you may want to edit that out, though.
Nah.
Kind of took a hit on that one.
Nah.
Niggers! You're
fucking
ugly,
ugly,
dude.
Oh.
Kevin Durant for three.
Splash.
Nomad KIA.
Zach, you're getting chased.
I'm getting chased?
Yes, you were, you retard.
Are you sure it was me you were looking at?
Yeah, because Anthony saved your life. Because he saw you getting chased as well.
Package incoming. The wind's in sight. Stay on target. EKIA.
Care package inbound.
God damn it.
Custom LeBron's, though.
Hostile UAV spotted. Exactly as briefed. Good work.
Hardly a challenge.
Fancy motherfucker sliding off a roof to kill that guy.
Damn, dog. And I was hoping for a fight.
Your bleached asshole looking ass.
Boy. Nah.